FICCI Cascade has been organizing these awareness building seminars and consultations with stakeholders now across India in various state capitals as well. And this series will continue to gather, I believe, for us to insight into the local industry issues. FICCI Cascade continues to generate awareness as well and to take the debate forward, which I hope goes well out of Delhi and into the various state capitals where we've been engaging, northeast and in the south as well. And we hope to gather data and continue to therefore work in the space of counterfeiting and smuggled goods through this process. And most importantly, as a result of it, come up with the policy change agenda.
Very soon, we will be enabling the consumer to make a complaint in the consumer court online. And therefore, he doesn't have to wait for the consumer courts to open at 11 o'clock. This is anytime, anywhere the law is in the parliament. Once we enable that, it will make tremendous amount of change in the way we govern. We want minimum footfalls in our courts. We want the people to use technology. It is robust enough.
FICCI, as you know, runs a whole range of verticals, 70-plus verticals in different areas. And then we chose to pick up this particular aspect, which is a very unique thing that FICCI does, which is Cascade, our attempt or a committee which addresses the issue of counterfeiting and smuggling. And this has turned out to be one of the key initiatives of which Mr. Anil Rajput is the chair. And it has been able to do work all across the country. And now for the first time has presented to you this particular report. Now, why this report is important is for two reasons. Number one, no such work has ever happened in India before. In fact, most of Asia it hasn't happened. There's a lot of such work in the consumer area, as you know, in Europe and in the US. But very little work of this actually happens here. There have been a lot of guesstimates in this regard, but never work which is evidence-based data. And this data, very interestingly, and that's the second point I wish to make, this data is actually government data. It's basically used estimates based on a rigorous exercise which has come to certain conclusions.